What the? There it is. Nice. Okay. Hey guys! Recon V here! Oh my god. Sorry, just ate. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're having a late start. I guess that tournament took longer than I expected. Because there was just a bunch of random games happening in that tournament. Gosh dang it. I was fighting for my life to get to first. I'm like, oh, I wanted to win that. I was like, oh, well, it's fine. I mean, like, the odds of, like, that's a big mat. I mean, I think that's the biggest mode, the one that the Iron Mouse I had. First place was winning the Guilty Gear May set. Meaning, like, the keyboard May skin and the mat, the desktop mat. I think at the most part I won just the desktop map of me, but I was like, well, that's fine. I got, where is it? I got his freaking eye patch. I got his freaking eye patch. Oh, yeah, that's right. I did play this character once. I tested him out, that's right. Got Asuka's eye patch. I got Asuka's eye patch. I should wear my prize while I play Sonic X Shao. Oh gosh. There. Got Asuka's eye patch. Let's send that to the freaking group chat right there. Get out there. I got 5th place. I guess this was 5th place. Was this 5th place? I think I got 5th place. But this is 5th place prize, I guess. This is my handicap. I did play this character once. Like, but he had so many movements. Like, I don't even know. That character was... You have to have a freaking... IQ of high infinity to be able to play that character. He's even worse than freaking what's his name? Hero for freaking Smash Brothers. He has too much moves. Alright, I guess we'll play him like this. Let's see how long I can last. Moving to Steam Store, please start the reset on the DLC. Wait, what? No, I don't want DLC. Wait, what? What do you mean? DLC? There. Oh, we get to see Shadow's story.
50 years ago, aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened. Filled with anger and sadness, he was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish: to protect her beloved planet and all who live there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Oh, dude! Too bad I can't have a game, like, right here or something. Dang it! My nephew broke his hand. He's too loose. He's gonna hang out here for now, since this is his game. Even though Sonic's in here. Let's do this. I try to not spoil myself every time I saw like a movie scene for this. Oh gosh, finally.
Can we wake him up now? Can I meet him?
I believe so, yes. It is time to awaken the ultimate life. Welcome to the world, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, this is Rouge.
Shadow here. Oh, this is after Sonic X Generation.
Yes, I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party. I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Oh shoot. Yeah, see, there's something there. It's like, wait a minute, there's something here. Let me try to get this. There we go. Okay. Okay, yeah. hope I didn't miss that. I saw something I missed. Here we go.
Ultimate power.
Yeah.
jeez, man, what is this? This is crazy. Oh man, the music is so good too. What the heck?
The promised time will arrive once more. You cannot deny your fate.
Okay, I'm tired of this eye patch. I'm tired. Gosh. Yeah, I can't take this out.
A faint chaos and rogue tales made to foil the Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
I hope I don't need the analog stick because I don't have it. Maybe I should. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I should switch it. Okay, hold on. Gosh dang it. It's just the fact that.
Let's do this.
What?
Something calls to me.
Where? How do I get there? I can't even. Wait, do I have to do space arc again? Oh, I do. Okay. I don't have to do this twice.
Yeah.
control!
I can just throw my chaos spears. My God. This game is crazy. Sheesh. Alright, you know what? Let me see if I can remove this. So I can just use this. Because at the most part, I think I'm just getting to a point where I'm trying to use the analog stick.
Maria? gone. I'm seeing things.
Maria!
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
Maria?
For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
I need to stay focused. Deal with the problem at hand, not chase dreams. Something calls to me.
Multiple chaos spears by holding Y. This skill can target 5 targets. Wow.
New power.
Hey. Oh, come on! Oh my god! Really?
Thank you. Freeze!
This game is freaking awesome. They do it all out in Shadow's freaking story. Sheesh. Three things I have to collect in these stages. Come on! Man, I got the freaking stunned it with my chaos gun. Oh my god.
Shadow?
Please don't smash us to bits!
Hello?
No!
Yes!
Yep!
Hmm.
No!
Shush!
Body!
Is this a art collection or is this just a looks like a picture collection? Oh, I need to get up there. Complete challenge acts to get the boss. Chaos Control Master.
Chaos Control!
Control
it.
There. Collect the set number dash ring. The goal. Sure, time stop it. Collect set number of rings and reach the goal. 100? Oh, jeez.
Out of my way.
This is the ultimate power.
Jeez, I almost got hit. It's a good thing I hit time stop too. This is crazy, man. I'm having fun with this game. Oh my god. This game is nuts. Alright, I got my. There we go. One more. I need to use the restroom. I'll be right back.